There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's a value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Oh, yes. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Please do take a look at my new stock. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. Thank you. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Welcome, Ethan. Now, this is something to splurge on. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Bits and bobs? I see. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage! Well then, feel free to peruse. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
almost feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What?
Wait, where's my gun? Is this a doll of Mia? Thank you.
Why is this here?
Thank you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Thank you.
you're still alive. Huh? If all my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Does this look familiar to you? Have a wonderful adventure. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Ah, it's fine. All finished. This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet. Thank you. If it's just looking, window shop away. Now to spend like kings! This is all an investment, Ethan. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Leave this to me. Please come again. Welcome. An interesting selection. Thank you for your patronage.
Ah! Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. How do I get out of here?
Thank you.
What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia.